down there, isn't she?
There she is on LSAT time.
I mean, is it she as well? Or
that is Miranda. And is the armed response
place
right in front of you. Now we're going to head in between two separate parliamentary buildings here. There's the one we know on the left that I'll be talking more about a little later. And there's the one on the right. This is an extension to Parliament. In the early 90s, Portcullis House here. 1992 was completed. The total bill racked up to £235 million. For the royal family. Now that just sounds a bit weird, but still, I'll assume those whips are for the horse riding. Now, over the years, many an incredible individual has been into this shop, and in 1977, Harrison Ford and Steven Spielberg went in, and they fell in love with a hat, a fedora hat, and that went on Harrison Ford's head for the next four Indiana Jones movies. Now, on the other side of the road here, all the Union flags outside this unmarked white building over on the right. This is the most exclusive members-only club. It's indestructible. This is 8 floors down. There are 2 restaurants, swimming pools. I say restaurants because I can't really imagine it being a canteen. James Bond doesn't strike me as the type that will queue up with a tray in his hand. I don't know. I'll have the penny Arabi, I'll do these.
Here we go.
Peter Stringfellow, the nightclub impresario.